question is, how did he get there?
We have no alternative. We must turn and fight.
But he has the weather gauge again, don't you?
He must have been watching us from some inlet and waited till we passed.
My God, what can we do?
He has us by the hip.
Run like smoke and oakum.
We'll have to bend every sail.
What about pocket handkerchiefs if we have to?
We must survive this day. Let's get about it, Mr. Allen, gentlemen.
Aye, sir.
All hands, make sail!
This is the second time he's done this to me. There will not be a third.